Silent Hill. Silent Hill. A town that calls you if you've sinned. And you will come no matter what. You can't escape your fate. The souls of sinners, just beware. The executioner is on his way. He comes to give you what you deserve. There is no way back. He drags his giant sword with him that makes a screeching sound within. The great knife, as it is called, it will bring death upon your soul. The red metal helmet on his head looks dreadful with its pyramid shape. You cannot ever see his face, and you never will. The robes and gloves that had been white, now smeared with something that is dry blood. He feels pain, oh yes he does. He'll make you suffer, thus purify your soul. Pyramid Head, that is his name. He's always there. In this special place, he has to punish. That is his mission. And when the work is done, he may rest in peace. So if you're a sinner, you must know Red Pyramid is always there to bring death upon your soul.